everyone. I'm Archer. Welcome to my channel. It's been a long time since we met, but today I'm finally here and I'm going to show you how to make a tassel garland. And also subscribe to my channel, and if you want to get some notifications, click the bell. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. So let's get on with how to make a tassel garland. The materials you will be needing are one piece of tissue paper. You can use any color. Some glue, but I use PVA glue, a pencil, a pair of scissors, and some normal tissues in case it gets messy. So the first step is to fold your tissue paper in half like this. And crease it. And then get this corner, not this one. The other corner, fold it like this and crease it, then open it back, then cut little strips like this. And cut it until you finish the entire thing. So cut it like this till you reach the end and you have these strips. Then open back your tissue paper again and it should look something like this. Lay it flat on the floor and avoid cuts or rips in the tissue paper. Just do it like this and straighten out all the lines until you have something like this. Then roll it like this. And carefully roll it. Do this until you reach the end, like this. And then get a dot of PVA glue, nice and light. And if it just comes on your finger, just wipe it off with your excess tissue. And just do it like that and secure it on like this. And if there's some glue here, just wipe it with your tissue. And once you did that, twist this like that. And this glue might leak a bit. So just wipe it with your tissue as you go on. And you should have something like this. You can wipe the excess glue like this, the tissue. Then get your pencil and just wrap it around like this. And if it comes off, just don't worry, because it doesn't have to be me. Then get a dot of glue again here. And press it so you have a little tiny hole. You can make these with different colors like this and put them on a string. So I made lots of these and I'll show you. Just in a moment. I made lots of different colors and you can let the glue dry and then put it on this string like this. This is what it looks like at the end. And you can shake it around. Get this end here. And thread it in. This is what it will look like on the string like this. And you can hang it anywhere you want. I just put it on my body house using glue tag. You can use glue tag or sticky tape and it will look very beautiful. You can put it like a decoration anywhere you want. So here I put it on my body house and this is what it looks like. And I use glue tag to stick it. And it's very sticky and it looks very beautiful as a decoration. Thank you for watching this video, and bye! See you next time!